Oh, such a good song. Such a good song. Hello, everyone. Hello, it's Wizard Ken. Back again. Party on. I think my game locked up. Maybe. Yeah. What the fuck? I think my game locked up, guys. Are the servers not working again? Shit, we might not be able to play tanks today. Let's quit out of this thing. Hello and welcome everyone to the live stream. World of Tanks, Xbox One. Hello, Solus, Shazam, Adam, Ghost, Eggs. Yes. Hello, 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 guys. Hope you guys had an amazing Christmas. I had to work, but we did have a good Christmas morning. So, yeah. I had a really good Christmas. I got a lot of Star Wars stuff, like shirts, and I got like a R2-D2 piggy bank. What else did I get? I got a... Whatchamacallit? What else did I get? Ooh, my wife got me like one of those like back massager things that you put on your seat and it runs up and down your back kind of thing. Oh my god, it was like the best thing in the world. I sat in the chair for like an hour and a half before I went to work, just like about to like melt away. It was awesome. So, am I going to be doing platooning today? I'm probably going to. One of the things I wanted to change up on Saturdays is anybody a part of the 47R group can platoon with me. I'm not going to do it right off the bat. It will be here shortly if the game is going to even work. It looks like it's getting locked up right here. And you guys are saying I'm going to have to re-download. Well, if that's the case, we're going to have to play something else, and I'm going to have to re-download later today. But, oh, no. Here we go. Yes, we will do countdowns. We will be platooning up. We will do countdowns. And I'm probably going to do team training today, too. So, the other thing is, too, I'm going to be doing a... tomorrow we'll be doing team training, countdowns, and yeah, it'll be a lot of fun. I'm off tomorrow, so anyways, we are in NA West today, guys. NA West, so make sure you change over to that. The NA East was giving me problems the other day when I was playing with Bubba, so I said, fuck it, I'm not gonna do it. So, let me get one or two warm-up battles in and see how it goes. So, yeah. Let's go down the list one more time. Acer David, hello, Adam, Adaflare, Apache, Baja, Blaze, Desert Rat, Eggs, Gelled, Mingo, Shazam, Solus One. Hello, guys. Hello. And Merry Christmas to everyone. Alrighty, so hopefully some of you guys ever told me you got your, or are supposed to be getting the Xbox One for Christmas, did, and is able to play this. So I have to say, I haven't looked at this tank thoroughly yet. I'm going to be doing a review on it. I was going to do it today, but you know, the live stream is today and I just didn't get a chance to finish anything. But one of the things I want to look at on this T28 HEC is the armor on it. You know, of course right now the armor, it says 203, 102, and 51 on this back, but where does that 203 actually come into place? Is that just the lower glacis right there, or does it cover a lot of the upper area? It looks like it might, but I have to say, this has been a lot of fun. So this tank I've had a lot of fun with. Cyclone. Yes, yes, there you go. Battlestar Galactica fans, it's a Cyclone tank. It does. It kind of looks like one. It does look like a cyclone. Have you guys ever played the board game of Battlestar Galactica? It's a lot of fun. It can go very quickly, and it can take a long time to play too. I think the quickest game we ever had was, I think, 2 hours, and the longest game was about almost 8 hours. It was a lot of fun. So yeah, it's a pretty. If you've never seen the show, if you like sci-fi kind of stuff, it's really good. It's really good. It's not bad at all. I really, really liked it. I need to check one last thing real quick before we jump into a battle. Yeah, all right. I'm still in my own private chat. Cool. But I'm gonna mute myself just in case, for some reason, I fucking turn off. Anyways, let's jump into battle with this thing real quick. I'll be doing like a video about this and the Scorpion on Monday then. So. Oh yeah, 8 hours. Yeah, definitely. It took us a long time. Me and my buddies really get into this game, Battlestar Galactica. We have a lot of fun with it. We do like, what did we do the other night? One night last week we did like 5 or 6 hours of Gauntlets or something like that. It was a lot of fun. The new Gauntlets on PC. What else did we do? We did what was another thing that took forever in a day? A game of Magic. I think one of them took us like, a game of Magic usually doesn't take very long. But I have to say the when you have really good cards and you can keep healing yourself like me and my buddy did, it took us forever to beat each other. And I think in the end we were just like, screw it. we have no more cards left. It's a draw pretty much. That's how long it took. All right, we're gonna be in a standard battle right now, going against tier sevens, tier sixes. Not bad at all. I have to say I'm enjoying this tank a lot more than the Scorpion. I'm not saying that the whatchamacallit, I'm not saying there's anything bad with the Scorpion. It's just I prefer this tank. I really do. I think it's a really cool tank. Yeah, we're gonna have to start calling this a Scions because this thing is so badass looking. It's definitely a Scion tank. Oh, you used to play Magic? Ah, I love Magic. I haven't been able to collect anything in a couple of months. I still have a lot of my old cards from the year before and a couple years ago and stuff like that. But I still play. The only thing I hate is that some of the older cards don't go well with the newer cards and stuff. So it's nice to have a deck of old cards if you want to play like the older magical stuff, and then a thing of new cards for some of the newer stuff, because sometimes it doesn't work the greatest. How's the Scorpion? You know what? I'll play that next for my second game, and then we'll start doing countdowns and platooning and stuff like that. The Scorpion is not bad. I think of it when I do my video, I'm pretty much gonna call it an arty slash tank destroyer, because pretty much it has no armor and you're gonna be like tank bait. Really, you are. I've had really good matches in that tank, doing a couple thousand damage. And then I've had some really bad ones where light tanks have come up to me and devastated me because they are, whatchamacallit. You're just so weak. You have a good amount of hit points. It takes them a few minutes to kill you, but I mean, it can be very devastating. It can.
Focus on this location.
Yeah, Hearthstone's not bad. I like Hearthstone. I haven't gotten to really get into it, but so much, but I've had fun with it. I really want to get more into it. I have it on my phone and everything. Oh, I love those bounces. Ooh, how'd you like that bounce, buddy? Goodbye. All right. God, look at this tank. Just a bouncing Betty. The bouncing Betty. Fun. It's a fun-sized girl. It really is. It's a fun-sized girl. This tank is so much fun. It really is. Ooh, there is my fellow T20 HTC. How many are on this map? Just me and the other guy. A lot of people still have not figured out how to kill these things. I have not figured out how to kill these things yet. I've gotten lucky on a couple shots on these things. But I still don't know exactly where to shoot them at. If anybody has any suggestions while I'm fighting this damn thing. I'm thinking maybe those little spots on the top. We really need to look into this. Yep, there it is. Right there, guys. That middle bump. That middle bump. We got him. I was wondering. Somebody was hitting me the other day and... stuff. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out a way to kill them without having to track them. That's my thing. Without having to track them. Oh! Nicely done, sir. There's a Stug looking at me. Yeah, so pretty much if you guys go against this thing, shoot the little boob at the top. The third boob. The third nipple. The third nipple. That's what we're going to call it, the third nipple. Yeah, we need to do a tank inspector on this thing. That might be a good thing to do today, is to show you guys that. But I might have to mess with my Gelto to do that. But yeah, we need to have an in-depth look on this thing. See what the hell's going on with it. Man, I wish I can get back to the flag quicker. But I don't think I'm going to be able to. Not in enough time to be able to do anything. Eat it, tiger.
Enemies looking right at us.
I seriously need to get down here and kill some of these guys that are here on the flag. Come on. It's not slow. Come on. I've got a lot of side boob. I'm so showing so much side boob. Look at these boobs inside. So much side boob. Oh, the bounces. Come on, you need to get up here and shoot this bitch. Ah, we're not gonna make it in time. Oh well, fuck it. How'd you like that bounce, bitch? Oh, I was gonna shoot the other. Oh god, it was a draw. God. They are definitely side boobs. Alright, not a bad first little match there. Came in first place. Not bad at all. These two guys died. Apparently somebody figured out how to kill them. They probably got shot from around. But we blocked 1,360 damage, so not bad. I have to say, I really am liking this tank. This thing has some nasty stuff to it. And I can't wait to do a video on it. I really can't. So. Alrighty, this will be my last game by myself. And then we're going to start doing countdowns, platooning, all that fun stuff. So, if you want to platoon with me, you need to send me a message off over Xbox One. Saying that you want to join me. And I will get you in the platoon. Okay? We'll do it like that. So, but you have to be a part of the 47R. This is a special thing for them. Because that's my clan. And I had to represent. Anyways, anybody else can platoon with their buddies. And we're going to be doing countdowns inside of Twitch chat. We're on the NA West server. So make sure you change to that. Yes, we're going to platoon if you're a 47R. This is something special for them. This is our one way of being able to practice a little bit together, because I'm not going to be able to make every single game, and we do have a tournament coming up pretty quickly. Do those little turrets on the side actually hurt eggs? Like the little turrets on the side of that thing? Like if I shoot it in the front, the T28 HTC, if I shoot that thing directly in the front on the left or the right side where the boobs are sticking out, the turrets, does that actually damage it too, or no? So. But like I said, I will do a video on it on Monday. What's my most loved tank? My first very, very first tier 10 tank, the IS-7. It will always be my baby. That's how I kill them. Yep. Okay. So that's something we're going to have to look into, is looking at those side things when we do the video on Monday. Alright, let's see if we can get up here and do something. Hopefully other people follow us. I like the Scorpion, I just don't like the, I have paper-thin armor. Really, it's a gun on tracks, that's it. You are an artillery body, pretty much. And even artillery have better armor than you. We are doing countdowns today, yes, we are doing countdowns today. I'm going to platoon up with some of you guys. We'll see what happens. So, I'm actually going to sneak over here for now. And wait until my buddies get up here. Which doesn't look like a lot are coming up here. It's awesome. Don't worry, buddy. What am I getting pushed by? Am I getting lag? I am. I'm getting lag. Tier 8s, tier 7s, tier 6. Okay. I am getting massive lag. Look at this. It's not even saying I'm lagging, and I'm lagging. I'm not even moving the tank. I'm not moving the tank. What in the world? I can't move. It's saying in the top left corner I have good internet connection. My stream saying I have good internet connection. God damn it, we're gonna have to change to the fucking East server. If this keeps up. Look at this shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Wargaming has done something with the servers. Oh. Are you guys seeing this shit? Now we're back to normal. Alright, we gotta get out of here. This is not a good spot for us. And I'm having lag issues. Look at this. I'm sliding. I am sliding all over the place. I'm having the worst time in the world fucking... No, don't go that way. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm in the tank. This is how bad the lag is. I am inside the tank. Ah, fucking Lizard Squad. If they're DDoSing, then I'm, like, super pissed. I don't understand idiots like that. I can't even shoot. Yeah, I need to put Christmas lights... I need to turn my Christmas lights off, because apparently that's fucking me over, you guys are saying. Yeah, that's some Wizard Ken shit. Hey, we actually hit somebody. I'm impressed. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I heard that they were gonna hit Xbox yesterday, but maybe they're gonna hit it today because they're pricks. I don't know. Yes, today's show was gonna be all about Wizard Ken's lag rage. Stay tuned. Ronin will be next with the same fucking content.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Ah, I gotta turn a little bit. Stop lagging on me, you cock-sucking fucking piece of shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. You fucking assholes. As for the orders. Yeah, I'm not gonna get anything done this game. This game just sucks ass. Right now. Hey, look. I hit the scorpion. Fuck you, scorpion. Ooh, I might be able to. Ah, fuck you, whoever killed him. Lag rage is the best rage. I know, isn't it? If you're lagging and you know it, clap your hands. Fuck you! If you're lagging and you know it, clap your hands. Fuck you! If you're happy and you know it. And you're gonna get fucked in the ass. Woo! If you're happy. This guy doesn't notice me, apparently. And I bounce. That's awesome. I'm getting out of here. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm not even Sixth Sense, not detected, and I'm getting shot at. This is how bad the lag is, kids. Lag is real. Lag is real. Doot. I'm gonna shoot you again before you kill me, you little prick. Fuck you. Anyways, let's go through and say hello to everybody. So, hello, Azer Dave, Mickey Rainbow, Adam, El Flair, Baja, Bazinga, greatest name ever. Blaze, hello, David Lump, Desert Rat, Dice, Eggs, Exile, Fire Eater. I see a lot of new names, guys. Hello, hello. It's Medina's, Goom, Gelb, Ned, Rab, Nip, Nobody Cares, Okay, and EN Killer. What? Okay. Potatoes, Wonder, Scrub, Shazam, Solus One, War Commander, Knight, is that guy EL1? You guys have the most weirdest fucking names ever. David Lump, thank you for the follow. I apologize for not saying that earlier, but I was too busy raging. So, Lag says, it's not about you, but me. So, he goes with the internet. Microsoft will blame Ken for the lag. I know. I fucked up somewhere. This is Wargaming's Christmas present to me. Hey, where's your Ken? You know what? Don't fight yourself! Merry Christmas! Sounds like my... I'm not even gonna go there. Fuck. Alright, we're gonna switch servers. NA East, everybody. NA East. Let's change to that. NA / East. Let's go to NA East. Okay? Let's get out of this piece of shit thing. And start doing this. NA East. Make sure you change over. Quit. Yes. Excuse me. Anyways, guys, we're going to be doing countdowns. Fun shit like that. We're going to be on NA East. And the Ronin47R clan, if you are a 47R member, if you are a member of the 47R, please, for all intents and purposes, send me a message and I will add you to the platoon. And then we'll switch people out as we go. So, there we go. Yeah. What is that? Wonder, you just asked me about streaming. Pretty much you just play a game and they will come to you. Ken will platoon with 47 hard clan members for $20 a pop. Yep, that's it. That's it. if this keeps going, we're going to have to switch games, unfortunately. And I will figure out something else to play. But if this keeps happening, the lag and shit, then yeah. And anybody that's going to join me, make sure you have everything up to tier 10. You know, I mean, you don't have to have a tier 10, at least have a tier 8 or 9, but if you're 47R, oh my god. The fucking lag on this thing is real. Jesus Christ. I might have to play something else. You know, okay. Real quick, let's have a vote. Just in case this keeps fucking up, then I'm going to have to switch to a different game. Dice is saying Battlefront, but this is my problem, Dice. I don't want to jump on Battlefront and then fucking get screwed over by the game. Because Microsoft is having a problem. Because we don't know if this is just World of Tanks or if it's actually Microsoft itself. So, if this isn't working right... We can't do pretty much anything on Xbox except single player stuff. But I was going to suggest, if you guys want me to, I do have Armored Warfare. We can try that. I just updated that. We can do... I haven't updated World of Warships in a while, so that might take a little bit to upload. But I do have some other stuff, too, we can play on the PC. But, yeah. Alrighty. If I don't see a 47R coming up next to your name when I invite you, then you will be kicked. I hate when I do this. More. Invite. Game. You guys will not be a part of the party chat, but yeah, you will be in my stuff. Alrighty. Invite. Kiba wants an invite. Kiba, I actually have you as a friend, but yeah. And who else? If you're part of the 47R, please make sure that you send me an invite or a message saying you want to be invited. We got Kiba in here. We are doing countdowns too for anybody that's not part of the 47Rs. We will be doing countdowns with this. So I need to start my Xbox app on the computer so I can see who wants an invite, and I might be able to invite you a little bit quicker with the computer. They did do some updates on it, so I should be able to invite you this way. If it wants to work, right? Let's just make sure with this shit. Okay, it won't let me invite you quicker that way. That's fine. I need to exit out of this Xbox thing real quick. We'll be ready in a second, guys. We will be ready in a second. Need to exit out of this goddamn thing. Sign out. There we go. Alrighty. Hello, everyone. Hello. Alright. Let's get this party started. If what's his name wants to join in, they can. Alright. It's a hacker squad again. It's just my internet. I highly doubt it's just my internet. So, let's see. What tier we're going to do. Let's do a tier 10 battle. I know Kiba's got the tanks for it. So, tier 10. Tier 10. Solus 1 wants an invite. Exile, you're not a part of 47R, so you're going to be kicked. I apologize, but you're gone. Solus 1, I will add you because I believe you are part of 47R. Remember, if you want to platoon with me, you have to be part of the 47Rs. Okay? Dice just sent me a message. We're still getting some more people in here. Don't worry, we will start soon. Crazy Controller, are you part of the 47Rs? Can't remember. But I will add you if you are. Dice said he's not part of 47R, okay? Only 47R guys that are platooning with me. Everybody else is going to do the countdowns. We're only going to do countdowns for everybody else. This is just something special for my clan. If you want to be part of the clan, there is a way to join it. It does come up in my Twitch chat. I will send it out real quick right now. Who just followed? BetoR2P, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. And who else just followed? Damn. I'm Ronin Bro. I'm Ronin Bro. Thank you for the follow. Alright, so I sent out invites. Soulless One, still waiting for him to fucking figure out his shit. I'm going to send out a message real quick if you want to know how to join the clan. There it is. Okay, that's how you join the clan. Yeah, we're going to do countdowns very soon. Soulless One, I might have to have you jump on the next game if you're having problems. Let me know in chat what's going on with your connection, because apparently you're here, but we're still waiting for you to pick out a tank. Game froze. Go without me. Okay, sounds good. All right, guys, here comes the countdown. Here comes the countdown. Countdown does take a little bit. Okay, why is this thing not fucking counting down now? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck my life. Everything wants to fuck up today. Just my life. Just my life. Edit command. Why is this not... why is this not working? I don't know. This is weird. I don't know what happened to my countdown thing. Oh, apparently, okay, I know what happened. So apparently, the deep bot now only lets me do countdowns if I have a VIP thing. So I have to be VIP with deep bot, which means I have to pay like a certain money amount right now. So let's do execute. Can I do this? Nope. So, we're going back to the old countdowns, apparently. Fuck you, game. Fuck you, Deepbot, and all your dirty ways, you fucking asshole. Fucking A. That's fine. I can count down like this. Jesus Christ. Yeah, it won't fucking count down because I have to be VIP status with Deepbot. And I'm not going to do that. I'm sorry. I'm not going to fucking do that. Huh. There might be a different way for me to do it. But at this moment, yeah. I can't do it. So, fuck 'em. Fuck 'em. So not only does World of Tanks not want to work today, Deepbot said, I'm going to bone you in the ass because you didn't get me a Christmas present. That's what it is. EMK Knight's 55 bot is not wanting me to fucking do anything. Modern hello, and hello to anybody else that I haven't said hi to. Solus, I will send you another invite in a little bit, buddy. Right, as soon as I get back. Alrighty, if you make it into the game with me, awesome. If you don't, I apologize. hopefully you guys will make it into the game with me. Stampy David made it in. I just don't see anybody else at the moment. Call of Wolf's in here too. Never mind, he's on my team. Alrighty, let's do this. Yeah, I'm not gonna pay for a goddamn countdown system. I'll figure out something else later on. I will figure out something later on. I'll figure out my own algorithm program to fucking count down for me. That's fine. I can definitely do that. I just don't have the time to do it right now. What is up with my dashboard? Why can't I see the time? It's already 11 o'clock. Jesus Christ. Alrighty, here we go. Here we go. Looks like a lot of them went that way. I don't know, we might run into something up here. Is there a lot of 210s on here? Not really. Decent amount, but not bad. Ah! There's one thing bad about those T-54s, man. They are squirmy little bitches. And they are hard to hit. I didn't miss you that time, bitch. Yeah, didn't squirm enough. Apparently, Call Wolf is down there. Ah! Oh, you got the OBJ-268? Nice. I just got my Tier 10 version TD2, and I'm going to take that out today also. Eat it, bitch.
Our team just wasted an enemy.
All right, there's Call of Wolf. Nope, that's not Call of Wolf, but he's got to be down there somewhere. Got to be down there somewhere. Alright, so Call of Wolf is the only one down here. That's what it looks like anyways. So we might have a chance to get up here, shoot him, and get him out of the game. Which is nice, because that's a nasty tank to have going against us. And then we can go and support our buddies back there on the other side.
Focus on this area.
Man, if he backs up enough. Don't worry, guys. I got it aimed in just in case he does come up behind us and tries to do something. Ah, he's gone. All right, Call of Wolf. Oh, wait, no. Call of Wolf's on my team. Ah. I'm stupid. I'm always going against him, and he's on my team this time. So I apologize for that, Wolf. Here I'm like, oh, we're going to get you. No, you were on my team the entire time. Wuzuken has been. See, that's what my problem is. I didn't do my line of Coke today. You know, I didn't put any Coke in my coffee.
The best part of waking up is cocaine in your cup.
They found us.
That's really what it is. Ooh, hello, bitch. And I don't know where that went, but hey, that's cool. I still got you spotted. Got some spot points. And people hitting you, so. There we go. I'll keep them lit up, kids. Y'all just keep firing.
Load it up.
There we go. Nice, guys. Nice. Ooh, there's an E-100. Eat it. You know you liked it. You want to touch it, touch it. You want to like it. Lick my ball sack, E-100. Even though I'm probably gonna die in this game.
The enemy knows our location.
Nice, guys. Nice. Y'all stay there. I'll help you with the flag as soon as I get done. Turn up this guy. Ow! Fuck! Come on. Keep going. Get the engine going too. Alright, moving. I'm moving. Get on that flag. Get on the flag. We'll keep them back. You just gotta get on the flag. Let's win this. Come on.
They found us. We got him.
Alright. There you go. Stay on the flag, guys. He's gonna probably kill me, but that's okay. Ooh, nice save, Kiba. We've got this now. Oh, shit! They fucking reset it. Fuck.
The enemy knows our location.
Ah, come on, guys. Hold that flag. Come on, you got this. You've got this. Our little tanks that can.
They found us.
Oh, there's a guy right next to me. I didn't even notice this. Look at IS-7. I can't fucking do anything against him. Come on, guys. We got this. Cuba does save my ass. Oh, you fucking T-95. Go fuck yourself. Ah, that was a good run. That was a very good run. GG. Pyro Prophet, we are doing platooning if you're part of the 47Rs, and we are also doing countdown. So if you want to be a part of this, if you're a 47R, all you have to do is send me a message. And, yeah. Send me a message over Xbox One. I will add you if you are 47R to the platoon. If not, then you can just do a countdown. Holy crap. Getting back to that battle. That was one of the best battles I've seen in a long time. I must say, that was good. That was a really fucking good game, guys. GG. Thank you, Call of Wolf, Kiba, for helping out. Thank you so much on that. That was really, really good. And anybody else that I might not have noticed that was in the game. Good going, guys. That was good. That was an awesome game. I'm glad we got that one. That was a fun game. And look at us. We did very well. Call of Wolf, way up there with 5,000 points. Or 5,000 damage with the... almost 6,000 with the AMX-50B, which is a nasty autoloader. Kiba, second. And me, third. Nice, guys. Very nice. Very... Couldn't ask for a better thing. Solus one. I'll be showing... inviting you right now, buddy. I'll be inviting you right now, and then I'll be checking my messages to make sure nobody else has sent me anything for anything. Solus One, where the fuck are you? Why are you not online? Solus One is not online.
Here is the weekly dose of €5. Glad to see you streaming again.
Sir Corsair, thank you so much for the $5. That's awesome. And yes, it's good to be back and streaming again, buddy. I really, really appreciate it. I really do. Thank you so much. All these donations go to my cocaine addiction. Oh, Solus One's got to go to work. Well, fuck you, Solus One. All right, let me see if anybody else has sent me a message wanting to join. We'll get you guys in here, then we'll start doing our... countdowns and stuff like that. Nobody else has wanted to play with me, so I'm pretty much a loser. That's pretty much it. Alrighty, another tier 10 game. We will do that. That's fine. I don't mind doing a tier 10. And we will jump on and use my new toy that I really have been enjoying. I've only played one game in it, but I enjoyed it a lot in that. So... I will be doing the countdowns manually because, unfortunately, my bot does not want to work. It says, go fuck yourself. Pay for all the extra stuff. Sir Corsair, thank you again, buddy, for that donation. Only cocaine addiction? I cry every time. I had to put down the other stuff. I had to put down the other stuff. That's my New Year's resolution, not to do weed or anything else. Just purely cocaine. That's it. It's just pure cocaine. Nothing else. Alrighty. So we're going to be doing tier 10s. We'll let Kiba get his tank up there, and then we'll start doing a countdown. We're going to count down from 5 to 0. When you see 0 show up, that is when we actually hit A on our controllers and hopefully get in a game. We are on the NA East server right now because the West server was buggy as fuck. We do have over 8,000 people playing on this server, so it could possibly still get buggy. And apparently, possibly other people are DDoSing Microsoft. So, anyways, here we go, guys. Hopefully, you guys get in. I'm hoping so. Now, I want to mention something real quick. Wednesday, I thought it was one of the best streams we've had in a while. It was the Bearded Guys' Christmas stream, which... thank you once again, Ben and Lamb, for inviting me almost all the time to your streams. But if you have not joined us for that, it starts about 12 o'clock Mountain Central Time in the United States. That would be about 1 o'clock on the Central Time in the United States and about 2 o'clock in the Eastern Time. We start, we jump on the European servers, and it's a blast playing with these guys. We do countdowns. We do a lot of training rooms, tons of training rooms. So if you haven't made it out to them, go and watch them. It's a lot of fun. I'm there. Usually we have other special guests there. Yeah, it's been a lot of fun. I gotta switch up my stupid dashboard on my computer. Because it likes to act like a retard. Alrighty. You're in Ken team again. We do have Cold Wolf. Hey, well, you know, we worked really well last time, so it was good. Exile Dropped is on the other team. Psycho Lock is on the other team. I think he's somebody I know. Looks familiar. Anyways, alright. I need to start moving. 7 p.m. UK time. Thank you, Rainbow, for that. But it's a lot of fun, guys. What time is it? Almost 11:30. Okay. In a little bit, we'll change over to team training. Screw off in that for a little bit. Especially with that new spectator mode, I want to really mess with that. Really hate to... well, never mind. Yeah, I shouldn't have shot, but whatever. There's the Conway, guys, if you haven't seen that. We'll look at that a little bit in the garage, too. Loaded and ready. Nobody went right, and I'm afraid to leave this area, because if somebody... the enemy team comes up the other way, we might get screwed. You know what? And a lot of people hate it when I sit still for a while and there's no action. But the thing is, sometimes you're not going to get tons of action. Sometimes you're just not going to get tons of things. And that's what you got to do. If you have to protect one side of the base. Woo! That was a massive hit. You know, you're not always going to get tons of damage. This game is not about making the most damage. It's about teamwork and trying to win. And if you don't get the most amazing points on it, so what? At least you contributed. He's like, look. Yes, all you see is leaves. Yes. God damn this. Conway, come on. You know you want to stick up more. Nope, he's dead. I've been spotted by the back chat, and he's dead. Alright, that's fine. Go hide for a little bit. I want to circle around these guys and get them from behind. I'm thinking that might be our best thing. Thank you for the follow, whoever that was. I'll shout out your name in a little bit. There's a Jagdpanzer E-100. He sees me. Not the best position to be in. Alright, there we go. Good hit on him. Yeah. Getting shot by somebody over here.
Enemies looking right at us. We got him.
Nice hits on the mouse, guys. Good job. Where's that look? Nope, that's not it. You can hurt him in that front wheel. And I would hit him in the turret, but I think it's going to bounce because he's angled a little bit with it.
Locked and loaded.
Nice, guys. Nicely done.
Focus on this location. The enemy knows our location.
I have no shots on him. There must be a rock or something. Wow, we captured. Alrighty, so not the most amazing game, but we did okay. Call of Love once again. Nicely done. Nicely done. Let's look at that new freaking... the new freaking British thing. Because I haven't looked at them yet. What's it called again? It's a tier 9. Conway, there you go. Let's look at these things. I'd have to start a whole new line to get this thing. Alright, so the Conway, what was that all about? Let's see. 70 armor, 300 damage. 24 penetration, so it's not bad. Turret armor is not the greatest. What does this thing do? Wow, this is like an arty. Let's look a little closer at this thing. Rate of fire is 2 rounds in a minute. God, that's a lot of penetration. 388. Wow, what damage? 1,438. The Death Star should probably still... yeah, Death Star's still going to beat this thing, but it'd be neat to see this thing. It looks neat. Reminds me of the SU-100Y. Really does. It looks neat, though. Looks neat. Not that expensive either on experience points. .259 penetration, 400 damage. Rate of fire is 7. That's not bad. It's actually pretty decent. Accuracy is not bad. Aim time's not bad. This might be a fun line to go down. I might have to think about going down that line. It has a better gun than the 183. Well, the Death Star with Hesh rounds can do 2,000 damage. No, 1,750. And then that thing did... How much? 1,438 damage. So the Death Star still does more damage than this one. Look at the tier 8. Alright, we'll look at the tier 8 with the last. 268 pen, 390 damage. It looks like a badass line. It really does. Thank you for the follow, whoever that was. I'll call you guys out in a second. It's just the armor. You're going to have to play very supportively with these line. Very supportively. It's going to be definitely different than the Death Star line, where you get the tortoise and all that stuff. Oligolo TV? I don't know how to say your name. I'm sorry. Thank you for the follow. And Sly Apex, thank you for the follow. Alrighty, let me check my messages real quick. Make sure another 47R doesn't want to join. Nope. Alrighty. What are we going to use? Let's do a tier 9. Let's do a tier 9. Hello, Will. Hi, buddy. Glad you can make it. Yeah, I didn't expect a lot of people to show up for the stream today because they're going to be spending it with their family. So, no hard feelings if you guys are spending your time with your family. Definitely a good thing to do. And I'm going to be doing that in a little bit too. This will be our last game in the regular battles, and we're going to jump over just for a few minutes over into the team training. We'll do that for a little bit, and then we'll jump off. Because I'm going to spend some time with my family, because my mother-in-law is in, and my father-in-law is in, and my mother-in-law leaves in a couple of days. So, anyways, do a countdown. No, I'm glad. Yeah, no, I didn't mean like the 40 views that we have right now are bad at all. I just didn't expect for people to come out. No, 40 views is good for us. I know the other day on the Bearded stream we had like 140 or 160 people, which is pretty badass. So, but no, I'm happy with just getting, you know, one viewer. Oh yeah, I got my first ever MOE in the Chi. Nice. I don't have one on here yet.
All right, man, we've got enemies in the area. We either have to take them all out or capture their base.
I don't have one on here yet. This is particularly not a map I wanted to be on. Anyways, let's see who's on here. I think Destroyer's somebody we know. Scrub, yeah, that's definitely a platoon from the Old Green Axe guys. I don't know if they're in the chat with us or not, but they are definitely here. So, trying to figure out what to do on this. I know Kiba is going to be going up there. That's where he's going to be most suited. The Alaskan squad is in the house again. Oh shit. Oh shit. Alright, well, I don't know where I'm gonna go on this one. I really don't. I don't like this particular map for this vehicle, so see what happens. I don't think I can get a shot on this guy at all. That's over here. I think there's too many things in the way. Actually, I might be able to shoot these guys. There's a tiger. But that is a very, very hard shot to do. And I'm all about hard shots with this tank. I am. They're not gonna come out. Not enough for me to do anything. Nope. They're not gonna give me anything. Alright, let's go up here and do what we can. Probably not gonna get a lot of points on this game. I don't like this map with this tank. Alright, we've got some hidden bastards. Ooh, is this guy in the open? T-54? Barely. I'm probably gonna bounce it if I shoot him, but whatever. Let's try it anyways. There's always a chance. You never know, there's always a chance when you go against those things. Ooh, there's a T-28 prototype. Eat it. Yeah, you just got it, buddy. T-28's like, who hit me? Who hit me? I don't know. Ah, god damn it, the gun went high. The round went high. Damn it. I don't like the tank, the map in any tank. Yeah, it's not really the greatest map in the world. It really isn't. Just gonna shoot and bounce. There we go. Might as well do something. I wish I could help Kiba out, but unfortunately I can't. Maybe if I blow up this house a little bit, I might be able to get something. Come on. I want to help Kiba out, but I can't get any shots on anybody. And the prototype's not coming back up, so we have no shots there. E-75 is still not coming out enough for me to do anything. T-54, you in? Nope.
Got an enemy here.
But we did spot somebody. Artie. And I just lit up his ass. Eat it, Artie. Eat it, E-75.
Enemies got us in their sights.
Alright, we need to back away a little bit. Just a little bit. Anything on that T-54 yet? No. Kiba's almost dead. Got it, Kiba. Got it, buddy. Got your back. We got a Conqueror over there. He's not going to be nice to us. Definitely not going to be nice to us. But I need to get my gun down a little bit. I can't see Kiba. Where the hell this guy is? He's got to be behind a building. Come on. Give me something. Try and Kiba. I have no shots on this guy. Whatsoever. Shit. Sorry, Kiba. I probably just like ruined your fucking thing right there. Your cover.
Gun loaded.
Ah, I missed the stupid little prick. And I hit the stupid building. Darn it. Never a good thing. That T-54 definitely torped Kiba on that one.
The enemy knows our location.
I have no shots on him. I'm gonna get hit by that T-54 if I'm not careful. Yep, there he is. He just knocked the crap out of me. The Conqueror just shot. T-54 just hit me again. We're gonna have to clutch this one, kid. And I missed. That's great.
Drivers, back up.
We're dead. I can't get my gun low enough to get Fuck you. What's going on here? Is this Yogg Tiger not even playing now? Nope, we're dead. Fuck. Oh man, I can't stand that map. Such a shitty map. Tiger's probably not gonna do it. Anyways, alright, let's jump out of here. Let's go to team training. I'm not gonna wait for my fucking tank to come back. So we had one bad game. That's not bad. Let's get back, do some team training. That is not what I wanted to do. Yes, abandon. Team draining. Do what we could. Fucking hate that game. I really hate that map. Really do. Alrighty guys, let's just do a standard battle. And we will do from tier 8 to tier 10, public. Just a regular battle. They need to get rid of that stupid, shitty-ass fucking map. Ugh, I hate that thing. I really do. Alright, we're going to use this tank, because I can. Alrighty, guys, join on. It's open to anybody that wants to come out. Anybody that wants to come out. If we don't get enough people, then we will just go back to a regular game. But we should have enough people to be able to do this. Haha, about 88 here. Nice. We give you guys about 5 more minutes. We'll see what we're at with tanks. If there's not enough people here, then I will go back to just random gameplay and stuff like that. Because I can't wait too much longer. I need to start getting ready to wrap up a couple more battles. Ken, can I spectate? Yeah, Call of Wolf, if you want to spectate, jump on there and I will let you spectate. You are here. So I will let you have the... spectator mode. There you go. Rusty Cookie, hello. Hi, Ian. What's up, Mad Hatter? Yeah, there's one guy with tier 8, but you know what? Don't let the RHM fool you. That's a nasty tank. Be very, very nasty. So what we're going to do is move one of you guys over here because... No, we don't have to. We don't have to move anybody over. Because we got 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Actually, we do have to move one person over, don't we? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, we'll move one person over. So Eggs, you can be on my team. All right, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I might have to move Eggs back over just in case this guy doesn't pick his tank. This guy doesn't pick his tank, then yeah. Okay, these guys gonna pick their tanks at all? Ken is scared of my E3. You know what? Just for that, screw you. I'm taking dice then. You can deal with the other stuff. All right, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. So if one of these guys picks a goddamn tank, we will start. Come on. Somebody pick a goddamn tank. I want to try to make this even. You got 30 seconds. Marking it on my clock. 30 seconds. You're getting kicked. I always get on my PC right when you're ending, so it's I'm not getting off quite yet, but yeah. Yeah, it's like night coins or something like that. I've always needed to change it, and it's... I fucking always fuck it up. Okay, we're starting. This is probably a bad idea, but we're gonna... Oops, I switched somebody. Who the fuck did I just switch? Did I just switch Exile? I don't know. We're gonna mix Exile over there, and we're gonna start. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, after this one, we're gonna go back to regular... platooning, or not platooning, but regular game, because nobody... Oh, I switched you, Eggs? What? I don't know who I switched. Yeah, we're gonna go back to regular games, because there's not enough people to fucking play, so... Eggs, I switched you. God damn it. It doesn't matter. Yeah, I switched you on purpose, Eggs. I really am just fucking off right now saying that I switched you. Call of Wolf, make sure you do a good job spectating. You are the number one player.
We've got enemies in the area. Take them down or capture their base.
I think me and Eggs... Little prick. Little prick. Nobody likes you, Eggs. Ha! Nobody likes you, Eggs.
Focus attention here.
All right, let's see what happens. Realistically, I don't think that ship would be there. I think that ship would run aground a lot sooner than that, and yeah, I don't think it would sink that much. You little pricks, where are you guys at? Well, there's somebody over there. Hey, 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 gun. I don't want you shooting anymore. Screw you. Come up behind their team. This is gonna be great. We're on our way, buddy. Don't worry. Sir Corsair, yes. All your tanks stay if you switch servers. Nothing changes on that. Oh, this is gonna hurt, Stampy David. Oh my god, the gun! The stupid gun! Why does it have to shoot low? Why? Why do you troll me, you fucking asshole game? Ugh, bitch. What did that go? Where did that go? Our team's gonna lose because my fucking gun doesn't want to hit right. Look at this shit. This is such bullshit. We're gonna lose now. Because my gun doesn't know how to hit a goddamn thing. T-125. Stuck a big... And I missed again. Yay. I'm so happy. That shit. Take my tracks out, you bitch.
Reloaded. Our track is up. Let's move it.
Come on. Can I hit anything? I don't know what I'm hitting. This shit is real. This shit is real. Bounce that one. Thank God. Ain't shit. Ow! I'm not hitting with a Russian gun, that's right. Ouch! Fuck! Well, I'm dead. I'm dead. My gun sucks. Everything sucks. He's coming up to kill me. I'm running away like a little girl. Fuck you. I will run you over! I will run you over, you little bitch. God damn it. This fucking gun did not want to hit a goddamn thing. Jesus Christ. That sucks balls. Ghost Eggs is gonna kick ass. Look at him. He's gonna kick ass. Oh, Eggs, that was nasty. And he's gone. Nicely done, guys. Oh, I thought we were gonna lose because I could not hit a goddamn thing. God damn it. Fucking gun did nothing. Look at that. Eggs, amazing. Call the wolf, you did shitty ass nothing, you spectator. Alright, we're going back to regular games real quick. Because we didn't have enough people jumping on that. So, I apologize. We're going to go back to regular games. I'll start doing countdowns for on the NA East. Make sure you guys jump on that. I have no more ops. Yeah, I should have ops. There we go. Got a long ways to go on some of these. Yep. Yep, Mad Hatter. Mad Hatter, just so you know, buddy, I see what you said. You can't load in the tanks. Trust me, I had the same problem when I started live streaming today. I had to keep doing it over and over again. Eventually, it fucking worked. So, yeah. Yeah. Have fun trying to join onto a game. Alrighty, let's see what I can do. We'll do another countdown. And we'll see how it goes. I kind of want to use the Death Star. I feel like it's been lonely and it hasn't seen much action. So, tier 10. We'll do tier 10. See what happens. Let you guys get your tier 10s. I'm not doing tier 6. I'm sorry. I'm doing my big tanks. Not caring for doing low tiers today. Countdown. And I count down from 10. So, yeah, there you go. You got some extra time. this thing better have my premium rounds on there. It's your course here. How are you liking the concept, Ken? I haven't played it yet. I've only seen it in battle and it died. but I did look at the that line a little bit in the stream. And it doesn't look bad. It doesn't look like a bad line. I think I might actually want to try going down that line. It's just, it's going to be completely different than the tortoise line, Mad Hatter. It's going to be, you know, very supportive tank. You know, where on the tortoise, you know, all the way up that line, you could push and you can actually be a little nasty. But on that line, you're not going to be able to push. So that'll be interesting to see how that goes. Eggs is on my team. Look at that. Anybody else? Cuba's on the other team. And about 88's on the other team. Woo! You guys. Oh, he means... Oh. The T-28? I love the T-28. I love it. I think it's one of the greatest things they brought out, and it's a nice, rare, premium tank. And a lot of people are like, oh, I want the Scorpion and different things like that, which is great. Scorpion's not bad, but I have to say, that trolling armor on that tank is amazing. Somehow, I'm magically detected. And, yeah, I'm getting out of here. Alright, this little medium tank will give me a little bit more. I'll give him some loving.
Focus on this area.
Oh, I hit you, but your tracks took it. You lucky son of a gun. And you hit me. And I'm getting hit from up here. Because I can't get turned.
Enemies looking right at us.
Kiba, have some love, buddy. Oh, shit. Fuck you, T-92. That was great. Kiba, that was for you, buddy. You little prick. Kiba's like, fuck you, I hate you. It was so worth it. Come on, Kiba. Come on, Kiba. Oh, I'm on. I went for it. I shouldn't have. I was getting greedy. Oh, our team's gonna lose. God damn it, T-92 just took out my buddy. That means that little shit might come around this corner now. The little medium. I gotta prepare for this shit. Clutch shot and I missed! Fuck. Are you kidding me? I knew that medium was gonna come. Yeah. I better stop before I completely screw myself over in this game. God damn it. I don't know how I missed him. It was a perfect shot. Man, my team got rolled over bad.
Severe, next time I will get you, you prick. There's Kiba, hanging on by a thread. Kiba, Eggs is like, fuck you. Look at Eggs. He's like, I'm gonna fuck you guys over. Him and Eggs, thank you for the follow. Oh! Eggs couldn't pull it off. Nicely done.
Next one, let's get out of here.
Has anyone seen the new Tier 1 America tank? Yes, we actually used them last Wednesday on the Bearded Guys live stream. They are actually pretty neat little tanks. I just want to show this to Kiba. Kiba. Hey, buddy. You're lucky I didn't air barack your ass, like, exploding wise. Look at that. 1,800 off your bum. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, there is a new American Tier 1 medium. Where the fuck is it? There it is. Kind of reminds me of a Patton to an extent. It has like, doesn't have armor on it, but it does have a decent gun on it. So, it's not bad. It's a neat little tank. It's for free. You can grab it right now. How the hell did you pen me? I hit you right in the, like, turret area. Don't ask me. It's just one of those things that happens. Okay? It just happens. Anyways, what time is it? Oh, I'm running late. Sorry, guys. I'm going to have to get off right now because I need to spend some time with the family and stuff. I usually don't jump off this early, but I need to spend some time with the family. Just because they're here for a very short time. Tomorrow, just an FYI, tomorrow I will be back here. I am off tomorrow. Just one day. I'm off on Sunday. And I will be playing... some more World of Tanks, live streaming it, and then I might even live stream something else later that night. I'm not sure yet. It depends on everything. Please is saying, Kiba's saying that it's all hacks. Hey, you know what, Kiba? I have to tell you this. There have been times when I shoot that gun, from the Death Star, and I hit an IS-7, and I don't know how it goes through the turret, but it does. I don't know why, but it does. Same time tomorrow, 10:30. I might start at 10, but 10:30, guys, tomorrow. Once again. And then, just so you guys know, that following weekend, what day is that? Let's see. The 1st, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th, I will be off. That's a whole 4-day weekend. I will be working on other things. I'll be live streaming. It'll be fun. A lot of fun. I'll be off those days. So, make sure you guys are ready for that. Excuse me. I burped again. Anyways, guys. Thank you so much for coming out. I appreciate it. All of you new followers. Thank you all the moderators that came out and helped. And yeah. It's been a lot of fun, guys. Been a lot of fun. I could not stream 24 hours. I'm sorry. And thank you, Sirius Corsair, for donating. I appreciate it a lot. I really, really do. Anyways, guys, I'm Wizard Ken. See ya!